straightforward once you have all the ingredients.
Pretty basic.
And even getting the ingredients is pretty easy, like, especially if you have a car.
Yeah.
I mean, and there's definitely, like he said, there's ways to go around if you don't have certain things or certain things you can kind of skip, like what we do at the school, because I want the kids to be able to find things on their own and not have to rely on